was smoking me out over on that side, so I figured, you know, hell, why not before it gets too hot, you know?
Damn it, my pen's dead. And I don't think I brought a charger with me neither. I brought a charger box though. Looks like I won't be smoking on this trip, fellas.
So if you were wondering what's this big building behind the camera, that is some type of factory that is no longer up and running. And this actually, the whole side is a river. So it's just not a good looking spot, you know what I mean? So it's kind of like a all gravel driveway type deal. So on the other side of these woods, on the other side of the camera, is a big dip, and then it goes into like the factory zone or whatever, and it's just, it ain't too great for me to be shooting a video in. But if I were to go all the way down that way, now that would be great spots to shoot a video in. I'm just kind of getting a feel for these woods first, because man, these things go for miles, and I'm just kind of making my way down, you know what I mean? Let's see how this works out for me. Gotta be quick making these grilled cheeses, man. Otherwise, you'll burn that bread right up. Right up. That's probably what's gonna happen here. If I don't grab it. Oh, I just tore it. I didn't bring any utensils with me, so this one's gonna be a little. Great. I just dropped my butter, man. Be all right. So that really didn't work out the way that I wanted it to, but hey, how bad can it be, right? How bad can it be? Mm-hmm. That's a lot of butter, right? Yeah, she gonna be tore up a little bit, man. Did forget me a little spatula, you know what I mean? But in the end, this is camping. Food is not supposed to look perfect. I mean, you can for the video, of course, but me, I'm really out here doing this, folks.
I went to go flip it, but it was about to fall back on me. Yeah, that one's a sloppy little mess, but you know what? It'll still be good, man. Ain't no doubt about it. Ain't no doubt about it. And I still brought me some Vienna sausages, man. Heck yeah, I did. sloppy with that butter, but she'll do. She'll do. Oh yeah, she'll do. Scrape that pan. Not too bad at all, really. It's just ugly looking. Don't look too shabby either. I don't know if you can see that, but looks great. Looks great. That's pretty damn good. Pretty damn good. Well, I came out here to get rained on, but I don't know what it's doing. That was a damn good grilled cheese, though. Thank you. man, I love these things. Well, everyone, I hope you enjoyed tarp camping with me in the woods, grilled cheese over the fire, wonderful nature views. I enjoyed it myself, and as always, till next time.